everyone. Today I am going to talk about a story. My name is Grace.
And my name is Love.
Today we are going to talk about a story. This is God's wonderful gift. The Holy Spirit came.
Jews from all over the world were in Jerusalem for the feast of Pentecost. Jesus' followers were there too. They gathered together, waiting for the gift Jesus had promised them. In the middle of the festival, God's gift arrived. It began with a sound like a howling wind that filled the house where they were waiting. Jesus' followers were waiting in the Jerusalem for the gift he had promised to send them. Okay. Yes, you're correct. Next, something that looked like fire settled on each one of them. Then God's Holy Spirit filled everyone in the room, and he gave them power to speak different languages.
Actually, in the Babel Tower, God gave different language because there was other parts of the world heard them and were amazed. These people are speaking our language, they said, and telling us about the wonderful thing God has done.
This is God's gift, Peter explained. It was promised long ago. It comes to us through Jesus, the Messiah. You crucified him, but God brought him back to life.
Jews from other parts of the world amazed to find the disciples speaking their languages.
It was my turn.
No, you did not.
No.
Yes, you did.
No, I just read the question.
And you also answered yes.
You said yes, and so I have pressed it. Huh? What should we do?
The people
ask suddenly.
Turn away from evil, said Peter. Believe in Jesus Christ. He will follow you.
Forgive
your sins. Holy Spirit.
Actually, that when disciples were, you know,
on that day, 3,000 people were baptized. They were just the first of many people who come to trust in Jesus
as a Savior.
Jesus! Jesus!
Wait, we'll just... Bro. Oh. There's
no
They showed how did the people show their faith after they repented and believed in Jesus.
The lie.
Add the lying. Should I draw over here? No.
There is no space, actually.
Should I draw over here?
Okay.
This is Joyce. Joyce.
It's okay. That is not.
It's fine.
Yeah.
Ready? Let's go. Oh, I think this is very easy. Huh. Into the clouds. The God's wonderful gift. Ah. The God's wonderful gift.
Congratulations,
congratulations.
Ooh.
성령이 역시 계속 나보고 댓글을 남겨 계속 너희 할머니도 너희 동영상 보잖아. 혹시 댓글 남기셨어? 근데 왜? 왜냐면은 어떤 사람이거든. 근데 거의 매일매일 댓글 하시는 것 같아서 잠시 안 내가 볼게. 나 핸드폰 가져왔니? 아니야, 못 가져왔어. 다음에 그랬다.
I think it is a man, and there is I think some man has a muscle. I know. Swan, water.
It's a wind.
But it's just looking like
that. Shit, it's like this wind. Next, this is my drawing.
Okay, shall we sing that song?
Just a minute. Yeah, we will come.
Yes.
Okay, so we're going to sing a Korean song. One. 내가 이렇게 1절 내가 볼까? 아니면 네가 2절 볼래? 그냥 1절만 따로 들어가자. 그럼 네가 1절 볼래? 모두 외롭다 느낄 때 하늘을 봐요. 같은 태양 아래 있어요. 우리 하나예요. 마주치는 눈빛으로 만들어가요. 마지막
귀 함께 불러요 사랑의 노래를. 혼자선 이룰 수 없죠. 세상 무엇도 마주 잡은 두 손으로 사랑을 키워요. 함께 있기에 아름다운 안개꽃처럼 서로를 곱게 감싸줘요. 함께 불러요 사랑의 노래를. 아니야, 이렇게 불러야 돼. 나즈마키 함께, 나즈마키 함께 불러요 사랑의 노래를. 작은 가슴 가슴마다 고운 사랑 모아 우리 함께 만들어가요 이룰 수 없죠. 세상 무엇도 마주 작은 눈빛으로 사랑의 노래를.
어, 아니 키워요. 아,
사랑을 키워요.
아니 사랑을 키워요.
아, 사랑을 키워요.
함께
함께. 함께 있기, 함께 있기에 아름다운 안개꽃처럼 서로를 돕게
곱게 감싸줘요.
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 Read the Bible story. It was fun. Then bye.
Bye.